scrapper, huh? Looks like it wanted to scrap you.
I could shoot this, but it's about to not know me.
What is
up, everyone? Pigtails and Monkey Boy, and now we about to kill this little boy.
Now, drop the rock.
Why?
Because you're an outcast. Show some compassion.
I still want my shoes.
These are how people are now. Why can't people just get along?
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here.
Almost. You're like another rock.
Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It is the time. She just got bashed in the head.
You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It will be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me!
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I really hope I don't have to do that proving, because I ain't gonna win.
You do have to.
We ain't getting that boon.
Hey, you gotta be proven yourself worthy.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
Years and years start passing by, but she is not yet
ready. He's getting older. Doesn't that look like he's getting older?
She still has a lot of training to go, climbing. She has not prepared herself for this, but she will not give up yet.
You're the narrator.
Over time, she starts to learn to shoot her bow perfectly. Gets the rabbit. Oh no, not yet. She still has a lot of training to do. She hides. She's a fighter. But guess what? Ross is always there to protect her. At night, she trains her mind to learn the technology and still doesn't understand quite
yet. Doesn't he look like he's getting old?
He is getting older as she gets older.
She's not getting older!
She will not give up. She will become a brave in due time. She finally starts to get it. Hits that arrow. Get across that log and get that balance that you need so desperately. Fight for what you want!
Oh, where'd the other piece go?
I got it, she says.
It's all over there.
But she didn't really say it. It was unspoken.
No, he's getting older. He's gonna die. No, not wrong.
As Ross so does she.
She is not gotten older.
How do you know? She's just short.
But now she's older. I can swim. Yes. I love swimming. There might be underwater creatures!
She has surpassed her younger self and is now the person that she always wanted to be. She always knew she would get to the point she is today, and now Brianna has to play just like her.
Who is Brianna?
You have to play just like her.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. There is going to be a lot of deaths. He was ready to help.
Now, she is as old as she will get in this game.
I hope he doesn't die.
She's ready. Of course he's gonna die. But yeah, for some reason she's still gonna help those
Ross?
People. She has a good heart.
Where's Ross?
Roost!
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Something done happened to our main man, Ross. What's that?
You know what happened to Ross? The council.
Quick save!
Or whatever they're called.
Alright, cool. The who's them? I'm just gonna collect
I forgot
stuff.
What they were called, but the people who run the place... Probably like trying to kill him or something. I don't know. She's getting too good. We've been watching her. Can you ride that thing? Oh, those aren't real.
Can you ride that? No, sir. Those things aren't real. I can't craft anything. I ain't got no arrows.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
Mm-hmm. Keeping up with the talking. Okay. Let's see. Midway through the game, will she still be talking to herself
he's
like
just
this?
Standing there.
I hope so.
What's going on with him?
Oh, he's alright. He's just fine.
Aloy. You're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. Come prepared.
Oh, the bacon.
Or you will die.
Instant. Yeah.
Descend
all on my shoulder.
And hunt until you have gathered the
thank you, bacon man. Fire.
What kind of trouble are we talking
this
about?
Bacon grease.
No, it was not. No, it was not.
At the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The north gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
My eyeball.
Is something else ball? Oh, wait. Go ahead.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Lies! Why are you always lying?
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst to visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the north gate.
I have my shoes now!
Is that all you're worried about? Shoes?
No. Oh.
Well, would you look at that?
Oh, no.
Oh, that map.
That is so far.
And you can only travel on foot at the moment.
With no arrows. Don't have arrows. Why didn't you tell me?
La-di-da-da-da!
Quick save again. And get burnt by the fire. I feel like we're not gonna be able to do the proving for some reason.
Mm-hmm.
Even if you do, I feel like they won't tell you.
Yeah, or.
You are not worthy of asking such a question.
Let's go over here first. So far away.
Gather blades from striders.
Can I kill this?
Gather metal shards from. Machines.
I just killed a bird. What is it? A turkey? It was a turkey! Ooh, meat. And, whoa! Yes! Let me go kill some. No, I'm not gonna do it. Get this medicine.
You gotta eat. Still got those 9
yeah,
lives.
But they don't have. Oh, they don't have a lot of animals. I'm gonna kill them all.
What do you mean? Look at your clothing. It's skin. You've been killing animals since you. And of course you're killing animals. You're alive. Not enough animals left.
Yes.
You know, they have rabbits. Do I even have to say any more about rabbits? There's a lot of rabbits, y'all.
Where am I going?
A lot of young rabbits.
I didn't do it that way.
Catch my drift? They gotta take them out and guard and get their
I could take them out. Or I could just let it walk.
Talking about.
It doesn't highlight its track.
I'm not talking about them, I'm talking about the other ones.
Oh no. I could take them out if I wanted to.
Oh okay, yeah, you gotta take the.
I don't have to.
No, you have to take the parts from the Strider. Is what I'm talking about.
Oh, I have to. Two. Ding and dang it. There's too many of them. Wish me luck, y'all.
Damn. Oh,
snap.
They're looking for you. They're alerted. They found you.
I can't.
Oh, see those up top, right? You could have climbed up there and did it.
Oh.
What are those called? Oh, watches.
Get it in the eye! You're making me lose arrows! Woo! A nice shooting. Now what do I need?
Metal shards.
Okay. I got one of them.
5 of those.
I got that.
3 of those.
Metal shards. 7 of them.
Strider heart. They have hearts.
Excuse me.
Wow, a Strider heart gives you enough. Holy crap. 14 metal shards from that.
Where is the thing I need?
The Strider? They ran off.
Oh, I need to fight some. What are them things? What is that?
Mother's cradle.
How do you have it glowing like that, sir? They use the technology. Alright, I need to find some more of them bull things, which they right over there. I'm about to go find them. I mean, kill them.
Your mother was a rebel and we killed her. Because she knew too much.
She probably was part of the thing. Alright. Weakness.
I'm just gonna stand here and let you go
right,
and
do
what you need to do.
Are you about to come get me? Oh, there's more of it. Okay. We don't have what I need. Oh. That?
What?
Like, how are your signs glowing, people? How is this possible?
Technology.
I just need that component, sir. I don't need you to be alerted. What is that? Oh!
What is that? Scrapper, huh? Looks like it wants to scrap you.
I could shoot this, but it's about to not know me. Ah! I don't need more ammo! Crap! Oh!
Okay!
Peaches doesn't know that. It's like a jack.
Whoa!
It's like a jaguar thingy. Oh no! This is
what are you doing? What are you doing, woman?
I'm trying.
grab your pieces and get lost.
I can't.
There it is. It's right there. You passed it.
It's right there. It's not that.
No, that was the blaze, the box.
Oh, Lord.
I want to kill it.
They can kill her, y'all.
How do I get in the trees? How do I get in the trees? That's his weakness. Right there. Ah! It's got something purple on its butt.
It fell off.
Okay, I got it. One down! We can do this, y'all! I'm gonna win! Rookie ain't got no faith in me. Where did you come from? Oh my god. Okay, good. I don't even know what it was. We did it, y'all. First encounter with a new machine, and we done did it. Okay. What's this? Alright, where do I go? This way. Oh. Okay, so. I'm done here.
Is there a fast travel port? No? No fast traveling?
No. Alright! Now we need to get on over there. So create some more of them things and let's run. I wish I had like some sort of bicycle or something.
The bicycle?
Yeah!
Yo.
Well, an outcast on my doorstep all
night. That must be the guy that we saved.
Surprised you saw me, the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the
neck. No, his name's Karsh, isn't it?
Girl, one way.
Yeah, it's Karsh. That's not Ted. Teb.
Oh, his name's Teb?
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Looks like you killed those.
I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
What am I giving you? What a
scrapper lens.
Wait, no, this is what I want to make. Oh,
fine. Equipped. Yeah. Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later,
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Ross
at the Northgate. Alright, guys. Got any episode right there?
No! I was having so much fun.
That is episode 3. Stay tuned for episode 4 in the future. Hit that like button, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.